Yeah, we're all in your math class. You're the teacher. Told us everything about math, but we can't learn. I know that you're up there telling us to drive first. Just know that we will never understand it all, 'cause it's calculus.
And I swear you think we're smart, think limits are a good start. Up on that arrive late, JK, that's Adam, Brad, and Kate. They try their best, so don't hate. They got us always wiggin' out, only thinking of themselves. They don't see anybody else. They're like, oh well, they're like, screw it, oh well. My grade behind me like a ponytail.
But we're in your math class, you're the teacher. Told us everything about math, but we can't learn. I know that you're up there, tell us to take the integral first. Just know that we will never understand it all, 'cause it's calculus.
Okay, I know how to derive it. Just put the exponent beside it. Then you just subtract one and put the difference up above it. Don't get me started on the chain rule. Do you derive the outside or side at first or just the inside? 'Cause Rogers must have done a lot for it. We just fell back with it. And now the class is behind us like the test with the log in it. Thank God that's finished. 'Cause now it's back to limits. Find both lines meet up and you got the limit. Try to tell me about the homework, but I didn't do it. I will always come into your class without it.
We're in your math class, you're the teacher. Try to tell us all about math, but we can't learn. I know that you're up there, it's just another AP scores. Just know that we will all try to get threes or fours. Brad will get a five.
Dixon, you're my right hand, you're my go-to. Told me everything about math, hope I don't get it too. I just gotta thank you for all the nonsense that you go through. Just know that we will never forget about you. Yeah, we never will.